the Hampton Beach chapter of the almighty Black Motherfucking Labor Society. Can you dig it? Now, let me introduce you to the rest of the Black Labor family up here. Over here on the base, your brother from the New Jersey chapter of the almighty Black Label, otherwise known as Jay Diesel, to the ladies and the farm animals around the world. Jay Diesel as the most holy one of the almighty Black Label, and now forever known as the godfather, the little baby Sabbath Page. I give you New Jersey's finest, the one, the only, John the Godfather, the Savior. Can't build the Black Cathedral without a foundation, and that would happen to be found with the Long Island chapter of the almighty Black Label. Yes, also known as the Bruce Lee chapter, clocking in at a stealth rock hard 165 Bruce Lee fighting pounds, with not a six pack, not an eight pack, but a 12 pack to go along with his 12 inch man who don't do. I give you your brother from the Long Island chapter, Jeff the Fabulous Moolah. And last but not least, rounding out the Italian-American Club Coalition up here on stage, he hails from the Las Vegas chapter of the almighty Black Label. Originally, we called him the Triple Threat, being that he can shred on the fiddle like it's nobody's business. He can play the keys, he can sing. And one night while we were all rolling with Father Dario, in crept the Quad Factor. But Father Dario cooked us the meanest fucking chicken piccata we've ever had in our lives. I give you, from the Las Vegas chapter, Dario, sing the singing, chicken piccata, Lorenzo. And on behalf of yours truly, from the Mother Chapter out in Los Angeles, California, and on behalf of the Doom Crew Incorporated, it's great to see our Hampton Beach almighty Black Label family one more time. God bless.